Wow, it's the 90s, and hair looks like this. But it's not all completely awful, because technology is booming, and thanks to the big scary wizard who lives in this giant, ominous building, the world of communication is about to see a huge paradigm shift.
All human communication systems are undergoing a transformation.
It's Mr. Steel Yard.
From one form to another, and that's all being brought about by emergent technologies and by cultural changes. Several years ago, I coined the word mediamorphosis. All forms of media that we know today will be transformed over the next 10, 15 years.
And it seems like the change is right around the corner, even though our computers are extremely fast. It looks like there might still be some room for improvement. Take this for example. Have you ever been out at a nice fancy outdoor Italian restaurant and your stupid wife just won't shut the fuck up? Well, don't even worry about it, because now we have a fancy new technology that allows you to
optimally ignore your wife.
And that's not even all. Meet Tim Duncan. He's a registered sex offender, and his previous experience with the law has made him very skittish when it comes to dealing with authority. But ever since he got his new tablet, he's been able to browse his favorite websites on the go before he goes in to knock out that job interview. Good job, Tim. Look at this loser. He's so behind on the times that he doesn't even realize his wife is leaving him tomorrow. He tries his best to satisfy her, but he'll never truly amount to anything, and that's why his entire family hates him. Now this lady, on the other hand, has got her life in order. Thanks to her new tablet, she's finally ditching her piece of human garbage husband tomorrow, and she's proud of it. We're proud of you, Esther. Fuck off, Kenny. And so it seems the tides of technology will keep on rolling. What does the future hold? No one can say with certainty. There is one thing we can all be sure of, though. No matter how advanced our news gets, there will always be an endless supply of low-grade content for us to read while we spackle our porcelain thrones.
Thanks for watching. I hope it was fun. Bye.